On today's Jerusalem Dateline, world leaders weigh in on what they think should be the future of the Palestinian state. Prime Minister Netanyahu standing strong on Israel's military goals. And on the ground in Israel, former Vice President Mike Pence witnessing the devastation and bringing a message of support. Plus, Iran rattles the saber as Israel increases its readiness in the north. All this and more coming up on this edition of Jerusalem Dateline.